now the pulley cannot turn clockwise, but it does slip counterclockwise. Locks clockwise, slips counterclockwise. Back in business, ready to put the alternator back on the car.